Independent presidential candidate Robert F. Kennedy Jr. likely won't qualify for the next debate next week between President Biden and former President Donald Trump. Kennedy claims he's on enough statewide ballots to earn 270 electoral votes. According to the Washington Post, he's only on enough ballots to earn 100 electoral votes. The independent would also have to earn 15% support in four national polls, which he hasn't yet. But the deadline is midnight tonight.